Soon, you will see the Isle of Alchemists. But be warned, you're walking into hell. And I should know. The truth is, I escaped from there. I had to leave a lot behind. And that is why I woke you. Like you, clever one. I am more than I appear to be. I'm ready for you to see the real me. Show me that you're ready too. Please, save us. Save Krot. I knew it. There is a secret passage. The Stalkers must be getting information from the Alchemists. It might be the only path to their base. Hurry. Whatever choice you make, I shall...
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition. No matter what fate brings,
sir, welcome.
I never imagined the Stalkers would dare attack the hotel. What's going on? I think he was trying to secure an escape route.
You have my personal thanks for saving Master Vanini, sir. Do look after him, won't you, sir? At the House of Vanini, even...
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vanini is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not. Ah, looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel steps in your typically dashing style. That should give us more than enough readings to analyze. The King of Puppets used carefully measured ergo wavelengths to control other puppets. But that's just the means to an end. We still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets, or if someone else is pulling the strings. No pun intended. I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting any more humans. The tragedy of Arlecchino must remain a one-time performance. These records are like a puzzle wrapped in riddles. But I always did love puzzles. The light shines brightest in the darkest times, and you will be the first light. I am counting on you. I always welcome friends.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. Alidoro has disappeared. Though I suppose I don't need to call him Alidoro anymore. The hotel has security measures against human infiltrators. I thought it was strange that they didn't activate during the attack. He must have switched the security off. Ugh, it's the only thing that makes sense. Alidoro. Who in the world was he, really? Well, I suppose that's a pointless question now. I want you at your best defending the hotel. Let's see your weapons. You're here. That's a
Apparently, I must remain in this room. Be careful out there, won't you?
My only friend, what have you come to tell me? Being angry for someone else's sake, I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much. Hello, my only friend, what have you come to tell me?
Guess all this was beneath the hotel. Wait, is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!
fate. Death has come for you. This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip him.